story po ito. IBMC student, tinanong ko siya, bakit? Ano bang problema kung maging milyonaryo ka? So, usap-usap. Sabi niya, Sir John, you know, pag naging milyonaryo po ako, takot po ako sa safety of my family. Because once I become a millionaire, I feel na baka mawala po yung safety. Sabi ko, milyonaryo ka. So, automatically, you assume na pag naging mayaman ka, hindi ka safe. Kasi yun agad yung assumption niya. Yes, Sir John. Sabi niya, okay. So, kung milyonaryo ka, you feel hindi ka safe. But hindi ka mag-hire ng 10 bodyguard, right? May yung dalawa katabi mo sa pagtulog, yung isa nasa banyo para pag umihi ka nandun, meron dalawa sa pinto, meron dalawa sa gate. What is the problem? Am I making sense, guys? So what I'm saying right now, I know I've been like rambling in here na para po akong naninermon, but I'm not. Because marami po tayong natulungan through IBMC and other programs ko. They started here and now they're like, boom. Because one of the things na binago sa kanila, it's not really knowing the how eh. Yung iba, alam na nila yung how eh. They hire me as a coach. They already know how to do it. But for whatever reason, they aren't doing it. Then I talk about money, talk about wealth, talk about the guilt feeling. Pinag-usapan po namin yun. And then, Viola, I have one student, kumita ng 1 million in 1 hour. So, kung ikaw yung tao na sabi mo, you know, I don't want to make a million, Sir John, probably that's not gonna happen to you. So hanggang dyan ka na lang. It's not because you're not smart. It's not because there's no opportunity for you. It's not because it's not possible. No. But because you are not willing to accept that much money. Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. Appreciate it. Thank you for watching.